challenge event, hideout event. Oh, we need to find one of them.
Well, the good news,
plenty of hitmen.
Have you spawned in yet?
Not yet.
And the bad news? Oh, yes, I've just been fending off a horde. Well, not a horde. But
well, the mission enemies. Is pretty clear then, Captain. Go and get an overseer to let you in.
Well, we've near enough cleared this area already when we last cleared it, so.
Do you not reckon crates and things respawn?
Oh yeah, they are. There's some here. As...
Oh.
There's one over here where I am. It's a lot easier now, the primary weapon's a lot better.
Does help, doesn't it?
Like the last one we did, I was using a stock primary weapon, so it only did like 200 damage. Yeah, I can't believe I've not seen anyone playing this on YouTube.
Do you reckon?
Yeah, this is pretty fun. I get there's been a few new releases out, but
well, they always make time for it eventually.
Yeah, I'm having
must
fun
be
with
someone.
This.
If you look for it, there must be someone who's done it.
Yeah, there'll be someone playing it like, but I mean like. The people who I'm subscribed to, none of them have played it. That's surprising. Always a checkpoint in there. I'll just run back and get this. Because I don't fancy running all the way from the beginning, but get back up there if we die.
That's a good point.
Considering you don't get your ammo back. Yeah. All those ammo right here.
Wasted.
I know.
Oh, a bit of ammo.
Yeah. Pretty tough, them big ones, aren't they?
They are. Shit.
Find the overseer. How's the easy of it? Oh, this will be a boss, won't it? Ish.
Yeah.
Oh, you can't go that way. Probably on this side then.
Down. The big old bastard. He's breathing. Oh, not the boss.
I'm
shooting you. Finding a ton of upgrades. You know, them utility suits.
Oh, yeah.
Utility stores.
I've found a few. Yeah. Where the hell's the overseer?
Oh, dang.
Let's double check there's no crate in this corner.
I thought they were actual civilians or something. They just stood around the barrel.
Like a couple of hobos.
Yeah.
Getting some warmth.
I genuinely thought they were a couple of hobos just stood round the roads about to enter civilization.
Just talking about how cold it is and how hungry they are.
Yeah. Oh my god, you can actually close these doors.
Oh, protection.
Yeah. Bitches.
Need to remember that.
That'll come in handy somewhere.
Oh, we'll there's the old seer.
Oh, come on. Not for time.
Oh, shit. I need to... Oh, crap. Red. Kill.
What hell?
Yay, I leveled up.
Got quite a bit from that.
Yeah. That was more like. That was a level 2 barricade as well. Better you
than me. Nice. Right. Now all that is standing
between us and the portal is an army of. I thought you would have dropped a crate or something. The UNX
patrol leader would have been issued a key. It was part of the mission rather than one of them hitman things. He still should have. But it was easier than the boxes we randomly come across, wasn't it?
Yeah, true. No crits. Have you got a torch on your screen?
Yeah.
On my screen,
have you got a torch on
yours? Yeah.
You must only have a torch for your own character. I wonder why that is.
There's probably some lag. He had some problems with it or something. Having more than one torch on screen.
Oh.
Oh crap, right, okay, we'll come across the boss. Hitman, whatever you want to call it. Let me know if you need healing. Oh, we can teleport, okay. That makes sense.
Oh yeah.
We kept disappearing.
I'm glad he picked me up, I can follow him.
I was just confused as hell what was going on at first.
He did just teleport and then just start spazzing out randomly, didn't he?
Yeah.
Not just me. Nope.
Oh, is there a crate? No, checkpoint. Got my hopes up there.
I nearly blew it up.
Craziest sneeze I've ever heard.
Stop laughing at me sneezes.
I don't know why that got me. God, friends, how many piggin' years and I've only just realised you sneeze funny.
Cheers. As long as you're smiling, I suppose it's alright.
Yeah, true.
Mutant! Oh.
Oh, my eyes itch.
Oh, this is a bad time for that.
This is not the time that I'm gonna have to itch it.
I'll defend you.
That was good. Coming to summer, my air fever's starting.
Yeah, it's... Go on, turret. Smash him. I shouldn't have blown that up again. I just see a health bar and think it needs to die.
Just shoot anything that moves.
Yeah.
That's why last night I spent half the time shooting that random guy you spawned in. No crates, no nothing.
I came from down wrong.
No, oh, these come from there.
The door should still be powered. Just use the key on the panel.
Wall to wall hostile signatures inside. Expect heavy resistance.
Oh joy. Well, I need a bit.
Yeah, our man's ready to load it up, so we'll need it here, I'm guessing.
Just remember which way we came, because we might need somewhere to run.
Yeah, true.
Oh,
hard approach. Gas and rates, right. I just realised I only have, three bullets in a clip in the shotgun. Shit. When you need the heal, let me know.
There we go. Oh no. Well, I am chuffed with that.
Wow, what did you just get? Is he getting,
Oh, just that flamethrower, it did a world of good for that then.
How does this do? Oh, we've got two buttons.
Shoot these.
I don't think, I think I forgot a similar level.
Now secure the area.
Oh, just run through this down.
Giants, oh, it's them again.
Oh no, they do wipe with anything.
Yeah, two hits and you're dead.
Nice.
Luckily, they're not like a pain in the ass to kill. Oh, there's a thingy.
Oh.
Oh, there's another one on giant thing. Dude. Oh, you little asshole.
Damn.
I was going to use them. Yeah, I was going to use the barrels against him, but then he set them off. Took half my pig in health.
Oh, no.
There's another one over here.
Probably. Don't shoot the barrels.
I know. Teleported. That's... Need to stop swearing me.
Then.
Sometimes I forget, and then other times I just stop myself just before. Well, that's how you do it. I've just spent ages trying to figure out how you turn them generators on.
Oh no. I'm not in the middle of it all.
I'm stuck. Stuck in this little area.
Can you not jump over the railing?
No.
Oh no.
Oh, yes, mate.
So, every time we hit one of those things, it's going to send another spawn, isn't it?
Yeah, wait, and I'll get the other one. And then... Oh, there's a crate on this side as well.
Oh, Right, see where I am on the map and I see where you are.
Yeah.
We've got swap.
Yeah. Come on, ammo.
Where's my crate?
It's not there.
Might have already got it.
We'll forget one of these, they get them at the same time. You ready?
Really?
3, 2, yeah, go on, one, go.
More Xenos, that's it. The central console should accept your input now. Reverse the flow.
Weird trying to work out how to cross over this thing.
I know, yeah. It's fucking
weird. Well done, Captain. The area is clear.
Oh, can we go in?
The portal is ours. Let's get you resupplied ASAP.
Apparently you can.
You can go in there.
It doesn't do much, but yeah, you can.
I was hoping it'd save with this walk back. If it's a portal, it could at least teleport us back to where we started.
No, it's just some light show for the kids. That's what all this fighting's over.
Just disco lights.
Yeah.
Stardust inbound for a fast pickup. Hop on in before the fuel lines freak.
Oh,
I got an armor colour.
Yeah, so did I. But I don't think it was actual colour. I think it was just whites and blacks. Maybe a grey.
I think I got like a white and yellow.
Well, if I can, I want to be fully white.
Do you reckon?
Oh, I got another achievement.
Hey, I got one. Winter sports.
Yeah. So that's completing the first area.
Job, Captain. The portal is
it must be,
yeah.
And we've unlocked that backup ship thing.